reporting 503. Suspect is in control of an LMPD tactical unit vehicle. Requesting air and ground units to intercept.
No sign of the suspect at the location. Requesting assistance.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Without a helmet. required in northern Richmond Glen. David, well, dispatch to Ponza Hill for the 510. Citizens reporting at the 245 in eastern Ponza Hill. Dispatch air unit from Ponza Valley. Citizens report at 417 in West Vinewood Hill. Citizens report speeding vehicle in northern Fort San Pedro. We have an officer struck by a vehicle in East Mount Josiah. Dispatch air unit from Vancouver River. We've got a suspect threatening an officer with a firearm north of the Vancouver River ammunition. Citizens report the traffic violation in eastern Richmond Glen. We have an officer struck by a vehicle in north Vinewood Hill. Backup required. Yay. The Grande Sonora Desert. Dispatching SWAT units from Vinewood Hill. We've got a 1099 east of Vancouver Ridge Farm. Assistance required in West Vinewood Hill. Backup required in eastern West Vinewood.
All right, Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew. All right.
I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully.
Waiting on you, kid. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Kareem, you're riding in the back of the van. I'm passenger. Franklin, driving.